Good morning, I'm Dilip Thakore, editor of Education World. Today we have together with us Ashish Munjal, who is the managing director and CEO of a company called Eduversity, which offers a unique program for business management education. Yeah, welcome, Ashish.
Thank you, Dilip.
Yeah. So Ashish has some quite impressive qualifications. He's a graduate of IMT Ghaziabad. He's worked with Deloitte Consultants, Bank of America, several startups in Gurgaon, 7 to 8 startups in fact. He took over a company which runs Eduversity in the year 2019.
Yes.
Yes. Now, Eduversity is a very interesting company because it has a unique program in which students can register, pay a registration fee of nominal 65,000 rupees, and then don't pay anything at all when they study in a hybrid program.
Yeah.
At some several selected universities and online.
Yes.
Correct?
Yes. That's
a and thing. Yes. And then they get the university wherever they go, the bricks and mortar university's degree.
Yes.
In business management.
Exactly.
Yeah. And the unique thing about this program is that they don't pay any fees apart from the registration fee until they graduate and get a job.
Exactly.
And after they graduate, they pay the first year's salary and they have the option again to pay it either in one shot or over a period of time.
A period of time.
Yeah. So welcome, Ashish.
Thank you.
So it's I'm sure there should be considerable excitement about this program in the students'
Absolutely.
Community. Is there?
Yeah. So what we've seen is that last year is when we got around 3,000 students who applied for Sunstone. We finally selected around 300 students after doing their aptitude tests and their interviews. We selected around 300 students. This year we are targeting to generate around 9,000 applications and we'll be selecting between around 1,500 students out.
So you have a rigorous entrance?
Yes, yes.
Exam or selection process?
Yes. So there is a aptitude test that the student has to take. After that, a student takes a psychometric test and then he has to appear for a final personal round of interview before he is selected for Sunstone Eduversity.
So I presume in that interview, make sure that what are his prospects, his background and what are the prospects of his getting employment and taking the full benefit of the program, right?
Yeah, exactly. So there are 2-3 things on which we evaluate a student before we take him in. One of them is aptitude and another very, very critical factor is his attitude. Whether that student is actually ready to work hard in a corporate environment or not, and then his communication skills. So if these basic skills are in place, then we take a student in.
So now you just started.
Yeah.
So how optimistic are you of this succeeding?
Yeah. So actually I'll just give you a background that why did we start that and why we are so optimistic about this. So if you look at higher education in India, it's actually in very, very bad shape. So there are only 40% of the management graduates who are completing their management education and are able to get a job. The reason for that is we believe that the interest of education provider and the students are not aligned because education provider are charging the fee upfront when a student is taking admission. So education providers do not have any skin in the game to ensure that student become industry ready and they get a job once they graduate. This is something that we wanted to change and we wanted to take complete accountability of a student's career. And that's why we have come up with this pay after placement concept. Because what it does is that at the time of admission, because we are not getting majority of our fee, we are getting majority of fee, of our fee at the time of placement.
So
we
so you also have to ensure they get a good education.
Exactly.
Yes.
So our skin is in the game and we completely work with our student to ensure that they get industry ready.
Yes. So you were saying that you've tied up with selected corporates.
Yes.
To ensure that you give them students who have the skills that they want.
Yes. Yes.
Can you elaborate?
Yeah. So there are actually multiple things that happens in that. So let's say there are two students, let's say one is good in operations, one is good in sales. But because right now we are not actually skill mapping these students, so it may happen that the person who was good in sales eventually may get a job in operations. So that's what we actually wanted to change as well. So we
and
do
what's the name you use for that? Skill mapping.
It's a skill mapping thing. So we do a lot of psychometric and skill set mapping of our students so that we ensure that, let's say, if a student is extrovert and is very outgoing and is assertive, that student should be get a sales kind of a job. So we work with corporates to ensure that we are actually offering verticalized offering to our student and providing students, providing corporates which are actually students which are relevant for their needs.
That's very well put, yeah. In fact, that's what you need. Yeah. Because there are a lot of like square pegs and round holes.
Exactly.
Yeah, so you avoid that.
Exactly. Yes.
Anyway, so you are very, as you said, you get 3,000 applications?
Yes, so last year we got around 3,000 applications.
And you chose only 300?
We chose only 300.
And this year?
This year we will be generating more than 9,000 applications and we will be choosing intake? Around. We'll be choosing around 1500 out of that.
1500.
Yeah.
So obviously you're very optimistic that this is what industry needs, right?
Yes. So this is because the curriculum, the way we have actually created the curriculum, there is a lot of instructional design science elements that has gone in developing curriculum. And actually we work very, very closely with corporates. So we know that what kind of skills corporate are looking for, and then we plug the whole program in our campuses itself, so as rather not teach our students something which is outdated and teach something which is actually relevant for corporate, because these are
they are immediately employable.
Exactly,
they hit the ground running
from day one, because yes. This is a professional program, so students also need to learn something which is relevant for them.
Yeah. Okay, very good, congratulations.
Thank you so much
and wish you the best.
Thank you so much.